All right, playing some Christmas League of Legends. Not a lot of people are on, both Twitch and League, and everyone, I guess, is doing family stuff. I did mine earlier on in the day, but I played some Chrono Trigger and decided let's play some League of Legends instead. I gave Chrono Trigger an hour and a half, and it's about all I want to do. I want to, that was good enough. So, playing League of Legends, ARAM, as always, the superior format. I miss threes. I miss Dominion. I'm going to say that every single time. So, I guess get used to it. Yeah, League of Legends. Merry Christmas. I got my festive lights up top. And otherwise really quiet Christmas. It's kind of weird 2020 is throwing stuff at us. But did a nice Zoom style call with my family. Watched some wrestling with my roommates and playing League of Legends. And I am on my first day off of my 10-day vacation. I work in a place where they are fantastic people and were able to give me a full, basically a week off. So they give me Christmas Eve and Christmas off usually, and they give us New Year's off. But they decided let's just extend it throughout and go that route. Tempted to go Sivir, but we could use a tank. I'll be Cho'Gath. Yeah, it's kind of weird. I didn't buy a single gift this year. I went to one gift exchange. That was all right. I gave something. My parents donated from their gift exchange for me to give to a gift exchange, and they even wrapped it for me. So that was sweet of them. And yeah, other than that. I personally don't mind. I hate exchanging gifts. I bought myself plenty of gifts this year. I don't need anyone to buy me gifts. Especially, it's really awkward when you don't know what to give someone, and then it's like, they say thank you, but it's like, yeah, I don't really need this, and you're just trying to force a gift on someone. And unless you'd be like, hey, I really want this. I'm like, okay, I'll get that for you. And I think that's awesome, but I mean, it isn't what Christmas is originally about. It's something they, added to try and circulate money during the Christmas season, which I go out and buy my own gifts, so yeah, a lot. I spent a lot of money on myself, and return is for my stream. Buy myself a new monitor, 144 Hz monitor. I bought myself a PS3. I got if you saw my YouTube video, I got this connector yet. I just haven't actually plugged it in or anything yet, so hopefully that'll remove this stuff from blocking me from streaming on my PS3.
They are called tears. I don't know.
Step right up!
My turn!
Chase to your heart's content.
Oh, we're going for it, huh? Get her, get her, get her! I die ugly? What does that mean? I'm excited. I will start some new games. Try and keep going on some of my other games I've been playing. See, I played a bunch of Roller Coaster Tycoon, and I think it's so repetitive. I might give up on that. Unless you want me to keep going, then please bug me and say, yeah, I want you to play some more Roller Coaster Tycoon. But I do have options. I have my PS3. I haven't set up my N64, but it's there. I have tons of games for it. And I got a bunch of PC games. I keep buying games on Steam. I mentioned earlier on playing Chrono Trigger, but I did get all the Tomb Raider games. I got Among Us, if that's really popular right now. But I don't know who I'd play with. If my stream gets bigger, I'll play with my community. That would be fun. I would have to record it on a delay, but it would be really fun. I've also been meaning to do a segment for games. I bought some derpy games for under $1. Make a worth it or not kind of thing going on. Gimme. Why didn't it let me ult there? Anyway, so yeah, worth it or not for $1. Steam games. My guess is probably not. But I bought a couple different, I bought the best of what I could find for under $1. Or $1.50, I think I decided, because you don't get much for $1. There's a couple neat games that I saw for $1.49.
Be ready.
time for talking.
Wonderful.
Attack. Yes.
An ally has been slain.
One thing I don't want to do is start a bunch of games, like too many that I get lost when I go back and play them. Come on. Did I hit a minion with my ult? So mad. I feel you, Riven. Sweaty game. Get it. Someone get it. Eat him. Did it not work? Someone has an ability that's blocking my ult, and I don't know what it is, and it's very upsetting. Let's see. I don't know much about this one. It's probably her. I don't know what she does. Come back, Riven.
Ooh.
There we go. Yeah, get the heck out of here. Oof. Yeah, her. I know nothing about her. Good.
The time for talk is over. Shine once more before the end.
I'm gonna get it. Fuck it. No one else will. Down a kill, but I feel like we aren't doing too bad. We're up a turret. And I got 5,000 gold to spend, so we'll see. Oh, we're going in. All right, Riven. Might help if you had the team. Alright, Riven, Jesus. Bejesus. Yep. Well, I have money to spend, so. That's pretty good. Spirit Visage, Warmogs, and basically a third of Thornmail. No, that's not true. Quarter of thorn mail.
Take your time. There is so much to learn.
The armor part of thorn mail. Why? Why does no one ever know how to wait for team? Why do people think they can 2v5? Why didn't they not think about, hey, am I gonna win this team fight? I got Warmogs.
Go, Wolf.
Run them down.
Now, Wolf.
My turn.
That's how my ult's supposed to work, jeez. That snake plant thing killed me. Good job, bro. Oof. Snake plant thing done kill me. That's true, you can't say that word anymore. I'm sure you can't read the chat, but it is a word that they banned on Twitch. Can't say anymore. Instead, you should use the word novice. One of the two new derogatory words. Can't say.
My turn.
Chase to your heart's content.
Which is a little bit weird because you can say them in not a non-derogatory way, but there's that there are some terms that can be used in a way that they shouldn't be used. That's why I think they banned them. Because people can't police themselves. Ooh, get out of here. That was a game. Riven is not trash. You're just bad at him. Just being honest, not trying to be mean. The sauna was cool though. Well, let's try again. I don't know, I might have been able to do better if I was Sivir. Captain Teemo on duty. Cause that, as a tank, you can't really carry the team whatsoever. I'll be Panda. I don't resolve what I want. Too late. So normally I go ADC. We already have an ADC. Seems like they nerfed it recently. Probably go on hit. I'll start off ADC because I like that lifesteal, so I'm gonna get a Bloodthirster. Probably gonna get a Hurricane. They have a lot of AD. Twisted Fate is probably going AP. Welcome. Yeah, let's go on hit. Let's start off. Yeah.
Cold steel.
Armed and ready.
Did they do that so we could go and bush? Probably.
Scattershot. Yes, sir.
Yes, that TF is definitely going AP.
This was wreck.
Jeez. Yeah, I like the survivability. Put a little bit of lifesteal on Teemo. Let's get a couple of hits on the tower. What is that noise? Is that part of League of Legends? I have no idea. Is that one of my 50 browser tabs? Who knows? Well, better use these potions. I warned people. Ooh. Armed and ready. Someone get that, please. Thank you. Down 2 kills. Yeah, that noise. What the heck is that? Oof. One thing I don't like, well, I think it's different, but it's just so hard to play Teemo with mushrooms. Jeez. Because they put oracles on the big minions. They have so much harass, so much poke. No, my mushroom! That's fine, I'll replace it. See, is there an on-hit option? On-hit effects. This. Should I want that? I think I might actually want steel caps. Plated steel caps. Used to be called Ninja Tabby. Oh yeah, F that one. Get the one with oracles. Get it. Thank you. They got a pretty good team. They got a lot of gap closing too, and evasion, depending on which way they use it. This tower. Ooh. Man, he's one of the most broken new champs. Seems like a lot of the new champs are broken, but that right there is broken. Oh man, I'm 1-3.
Oh no, take your time.
It's a rough game.
Oh,
think League of Legends recently has done a lot of anti-balancing. They used to do a good job making sure everything is balanced. Now it's like they only worry about certain champs. They always make the new ones broken. They don't really care. Like Set, way broken. He's been broken ever since he came out. They haven't really done much about it. I'm so squishy, I don't know what I'm gonna be able to do. Can't really farm. Can't do much about that. Nope. Fuck. Armed and ready. Hit my mushroom. Yes.
Yes, sir.
So close. Surprise, there's a champion I can't deal with. I'm ready for next game. Hello, Merry Christmas. There we go. Oh, yes. I am back at ARAMs. Hi, Divinity. I also got affiliate, so that's pretty neat. Gosh, if we win this, I'm gonna be shocked. We are up on kills now. From his pike. Pike comes out of nowhere from invisible. There he is. Gonna die here?
You chose the wrong side.
Ooh. Yeah, I'm glad that Karthus is on our team, not theirs.
Let's
Yeah, it's late. I got 4,000 gold to spend, so I'm okay with that. Where's Rage Blades on hit? Ooh, yeah, okay. Oh, fantastic for us.
Reporting in.
All right, good game. I thought for sure we lost it. Man, I ate like 100 cookies today. Thanks, Divinity. See, can I give you something? I wonder if I could give you VIP. I don't know. Not yet. But you should be able to use... Thanks. Semantic. Semantic. I will give it to this forest. Yeah, it was a rough game. I didn't do so well, but a win's a win. I'll take it. Yeah, I got emotes coming. January 22nd is the due date. So I'm excited for that. Ooh, I was gonna say I'd rather Sivir. But we have 3 ADCs. You guys do anything fun for Christmas? I just kind of did a Zoom call with my family. My mom has a compromised immune system, So I guess the doctors told her that if she gets coronavirus, she has a 50-50 chance of living. So she has a full respirator mask and she only goes out if she has to. Slept all day. That's not a bad Christmas. I slept a lot of the day too. Woke up at 1 p.m. Oh wow, so you stayed up all night. Oh, it's a weekend, so that's what the weekends are for. Maybe not for you, but for most people, weekends. Yeah, I got a 10-day vacation. So I'm gonna spend a lot of time streaming, playing video games. So I'm excited about that. Someone has a toaster. Yeah, it's been on 90%, what feels like 5 minutes. It's up to 98. Oh my gosh. All right.
Prepare yourself for the greatest battle of your lives. Freljord's finest.
Follow it. I could probably add the command. What is it supposed to do? Yeah, I noticed when you joined. Welcome. Oh, okay. I might be able to set that up. Probably be a. Oh, okay.
Heads up.
We go. Sneaky, sneaky.
Not so fast!
This is another team that has a lot of harass and poke.
I'm gonna want that back.
This is so weird, I just wanna farm. Yeah, this is gonna be a rough game. Oh, there we go. I guess I'd rather be fighting under our turret. Yeah, this rock has ran out of health though, trying to heal us. There's some champs I hope never to go against, and one of them is Vel'Koz. It's in the category with Yi, Set. Pretty much all the pentakill champs. Ooh, you. Not very nice. Let's get that lifesteal. Maybe I should have got a mana item. I didn't realize it would be so back and forth. Go. Oop, out of mana. I wish she could tear. Ooh, so close. Oh, thank you, Swaka. Is there someone in this bush? No.
Here's something that won't wash off.
Heads up.
I'll be right under the hill.
Banish the shadows.
Hello!
Better duck.
Up top there.
Problem is, Nivea's gonna die and she's gonna get back to full because of her passive. I do not like this. Bro. Rom's going pretty much AD. I think Strongbow will work. If I get that far. Jeez, she does so much damage. That's Rock. I should have given hard AP instead of just support. What's down there? I did. pretty rough. GG. Slugs was pretty all right. Would have been nice if we had a tank though. Oh, my brother's online. And Headmistress Cat, are you watching my stream? Hello. I'm doing some late night streaming. Now, I saw you earlier. My brother plays a lot of League of Legends. He's level 339. And I don't know how matchmaking works, but when I play with a lot of people who play a long time, it seems like I tend to lose more. So it probably matches me with other people that play a lot. It depends if they're illegal drugs. I don't care. You do you, man. Got a lot of party emotes. Got a lot of cool room emotes. Please reroll everyone. Why? Why reroll? Oh god, the League of Legends community is just weird. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I wasn't paying attention to my runes masteries, so who knows what I'm getting. Oh well.
Something ancient stirs.
Oops, I shouldn't have gotten wall. I don't like wall.
Welcome to the howling abyss.
Oh, Oh, beautiful. I do have a Blitzcrank.
Great darkness approaches.
Shield to the face.
I am the snow, wind, and ice.
I do no damage to that Rammus. Shouldn't be focusing him, but he's so way out front. Ooh. Oops. Sorry, bud. Oh, man. I wall killed her. I didn't realize that Blitz was gonna grab. That's on me. Wow, people are standing in my circle. I'll let them do that.
A thousand lives will I give for the Freljord.
I don't know what's going on, but I don't mind. Oh, that was a fake one. Ooh, I need mana. Hey, Joy the Joys. I can't really see chat right now because I blocked it, but I do finally see you because you scrolled up fast enough. Well, welcome. Oh, okay. Yeah, I couldn't see your question. I saw what. So I am giving away a $25 gift card right now. You can do exclamation point giveaway. I will be doing a bunch more giveaways since they are pretty popular. So if you stick around, I'll always be doing giveaways.
Life passes so swiftly. We are all connected.
Alright, let me tab out really quick, fix my chat. That site is legit, yes. Death cap, and I might wait for boots.
Take time to reflect.
Take this.
You're to the face.
An enemy has been slain. I dream of eras past. I will not forsake my home.
I don't know what Gleam.io is. Is that a get another giveaway site? Is that a more legit giveaway site? Ought to look into it. Okay, will do.
The cycle closes.
Shield to the face.
Hold it right there.
Oh, are they competing sides? I don't know which one's better. I haven't been to Gleam. I've been to a couple giveaway sites. Oops. Yeah, either way, I'm happy.
I bring the storm.
They helped me get to affiliate, so I don't mind. I paid them a little bit of money to make it my contest public, so.
Life passes so swiftly.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. Beautiful. Yeah, for a while I was doing giveaways just on my own, and but the problem is people finding me. So I'd have, you know, $75 worth of prizes to give away, but no one would join them because they couldn't find me. So if I had to pay a site so I get more traffic, that's fine by me.
I am neither the first nor the last.
Oh, we're going in. Oh, shit. Oh, I have a snowball on me.
Will I give for the Frelium?
I got my passive.
What change will this mean? Winter wind guide me.
Not like this. Ha! Keep fighting.
Oh, love it.
I have felt this corruption before. We are all connected.
Shield to the face. In my face, Nico.
Take time to reflect.
Alright, I got no mana. Let's get this done. Oh, Zach's going. Alright, good game. Zach was really good. I'm gonna give it to my brother though. That figure, our whole team was good. I'm gonna invite you just in case. I don't know why I'm typing. I have you on. I could talk to you. Yeah, they were pretty squishy, but yeah, that Rammus. Yeah, we just juggle CC'd them. It was great. Oh yeah, Gleam, $97 a month. Oh, well, let's see, competitions start from $10 a month. Huh, interesting. Do they have a... Change this before I forget. Doesn't look like they have public giveaways that I can see.
If I believed in something, I'd start praying to it right about now.
Oh, that's fair.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
So there's a couple other websites out there like sweeps.gg and stuff like that too. I don't know how legit the other ones are.
Let us see whose spirit is stronger.
We'll see how smart that mouth is.
Yeah, I looked at it for 2 seconds and didn't see a public giveaways option.
How's Demacia? All safe from the mist? Yeah. You're welcome. Here comes target practice. I got 2 good reasons for you to turn back.
Back off.
Did you find me through player.gg?
Got a death wish. Who's that an attack? Or an order? You're a pro. Is unflappable. Some call it magic. I call it good aim.
Run.
Had to view the host websites to see the UI.
I'm taking all those bastards with
me. How droll your attacks are.
Oh, okay. I got it.
Everyone is watching.
Never thought I'd be married to it.
Yeah, I should do some public giveaways and some private giveaways for people to actually watch my stream. Ooh. I love playing against Vhagar with Lucian. I just use my E to get out of his ability. Falling Star ability, whatever it's called. I don't play him. Stunned out of it. Go ahead, buddy. Ooh, no. Get him, Resin. Let's see, they AP, AP. AP and 2AD. They got a lot of CC. I'm going Merc Shreds. And
an enemy has been slain. Double kill.
What we had can still be. I know it.
An enemy has been slain.
Good job, bro. You know, we... should be able to win this fight if it's not under turret. Oh yeah, I forgot that was a Tom Kench ability. Probably should have done that. I don't know what the Lee Sin didn't get it. Wow. You know what I should do? I should get grievous wounds. That is crazy. Hate it. Burn hurts. Yep. How do I get inside of him? Was I not close enough? That's okay, I'm not too far behind. CC'd. Come on. Ooh. Might be dead here. Ooh. Oh man, barely survived. Good game. Yeah, once again, not my best game, but I'll take it. I bought Varus the other day. Played him and liked him. Otherwise, I'm saving up for the money bags and stuff, the icons. We have a lot of AD. I have a Xerath and a Jinx. Xerath is another broken champ in ARAM.
I'll be right under their noses.
Welcome to the howling of
the... Ooh, found one. Yep, they're all there. That Rengar was booking it.
Plenty more where that came from. Seriously, I carry on.
Ooh, I'm stunned. Oh. Oh man, I'm gonna sneeze. All right, sorry about that. Thank you. Hopefully they don't take this turret. I think they are, though.
Exterminate this!
Ooh, got him. Ooh, I'm dead. Ooh. Oh. That was amazing.
Dealt it. It was me. Here's something that won't wash off.
Shouldn't be going in, we're all low.
You're welcome.
Easy prey. You. I'm gonna want that back.
I just barely got away.
Oh, hello!
I do have 3,400 gold to spend. I should probably buy here pretty soon.
There's a smell you can feel. You're looking a little green. Shouldn't be.
Here we go. Definitely want Merc Treads.
Who's following me?
Oh, cut the ace.
What's yours is mine. Looking a little green.
This Jinx is a problem. Need to focus Jinx first. Oh, whoa, we're going in. Okay. Oh, she has quite a bit more lifesteal than I do. Oh no. Yep. Run.
Shut down. Ace.
I think I want Grievous Wounds. Get away from me. Ooh, I am 1v5 right now. Does not feel good. That Jinx has so much lifesteal.
I grease these all myself. Be right under the nose. I demand a sandwich. Plenty more where that came from. Seriously, I carry a lot of ammo.
Ah, no. I was stuck in a position I didn't want to be in. I might get do one more game. All right, I'm gonna do one more game, and I'm gonna call it. Anyone online to raid? Heck yeah, I could raid DJ. to play Gnar. I can play Galio. I want Lost Chapter. Partner comes after affiliate. It's a big, huge jump. So for affiliate, I had to get an average of 3 viewers over all my streaming. I had to get 50 followers and I think like whatever amount of time streaming, which isn't that hard. Partner, you had to have an average of 75 viewers at a time at any given time. That's where that's going to be extremely difficult. I don't see that happening anytime soon. So what's it like? Fought me ways.
I should have asked that rooster to kill my boar in Bider.
Let's go fight something else.
I miss you, Borhilda.
But in the meantime, I can build my community. So if I get subscriptions, I can get more emotes, which gives people a better chance of subscribing. So I'm not looking towards partner right now. I'm looking towards getting more emotes since I just got some commissioned.
You're welcome.
We found someone my size. It's really easy. Looks after you.
Sneaky. sneaky.
These feather kids.
Well, we're going for it.
It's hard to be seen. You've got a sword.
Shut down. Something new.
The enemy has been slain.
Time to go. Now, there's a smell you can feel.
Who wants to get protected?
Remain.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Good thing I don't flee.
I need Merc Treads. Got CC'd for days. 1.27 seconds.
Majestic! Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Ooh, why go under turret, please? Jumping in so hard. Let's see, who do we got here? Ash, Nivea, Nautilus, Graves, Misfortune. So I think I will get Thornmail.
Armor kind of makes you feel like you're made of stone.
I could sit under turrets for a little bit.
One people year is 50 Galio years. Wing punch!
I'm gonna want that back!
Feel the brains!
That was good engage, though. Man, this is one of my favorite skins. I know I say it all the time, but love it.
Tragedy is worse, and you can do nothing about it. Apparently, I'm some sort of big deal.
We're winning?
Hi.
I'm shocked. I thought for sure we weren't. I mean, we're down a turret. We're even on turrets now. But we're up two kills. Sure doesn't feel like it. So got Warmogs. Beautiful.
Next, I wish mountains had fists. That'd be a good fight.
Why? No, stop. Get the heck out of here. What is it recommending? See, I wish she could change recommended items to be a different set. So it's recommending AP for Galio. I wish I could select from recommended tank.
Cloth will protect my rock hard skin. Get behind me, huddled masses.
They get rid of custom item sets that they used to have? That is a good question, Blackster. It's good to see you again. I don't know. That is a good question. Item sets right there. After all items. So it's just different with the newer interface. Ooh, they're so low. Man. Yeah, so it looks like the item sets are over here. I don't know how to set them up though. So recommended all items and item sets. An enemy has been slain.
Your turret has been destroyed.
That is something I did for a couple of my main characters way back in the day. I should do now.
Stone cold.
What was a really neat idea. But it seems... The problem I ran into was they kept changing the item so often that I would make an item set, then a little bit later it would be outdated and it'd replace it with a different item. Man, this guy doesn't die. I could main a shitty hero so the items don't matter. I don't know what you mean by that. But which king are we on? If my team could fight as a team instead of jumping in there, that'd be great. Item changes never affect me since Teemo was never. Oh! Yeah, I had one set up for Brand. But like, they just released all these new items. So if you did have a page set up, it probably would have been wiped. Or it would have been replaced by items you didn't want on it.
Going to sleep means saying goodbye. time to move. Shake off the moss.
Aatrox, please. The less popular MOBA, Heroes of New Earth. Oh, okay. I haven't played that. I used to play Heroes of the Storm all the time. It's really sad they discontinued working on that. But I have not heard of Heroes of New Earth. What is this misfortune doing?
Which way's the fun?
I will have silence.
Let's see. Instead of having a set one the developers made, it was a whole database. Players could upload skill builds and start the game. You could pick. Oh, okay. That is neat.
Must be some powerful magic around here.
Yeah, I feel like the item sets got a little less popular or needed because you could search based on certain things now. I got CC'd for days. Yeah, because now it's like you have the recommended, but you have all item sets. You can search by whatever style you have up here. So you want tank, you can search tank. But then under the tank, you can limit it by what you want here. So if you want armor, you can click armor and it shows you all the armor items. So I think it's a little bit easier to work around the shop now. So that's, let's see what I want.
Okay. New
yeah, so I think instead of item sets, I just made it search based on what you want, which I think works well.
Fight me, small warrior person. What should I break next? Too easy.
Oh, wow, that was beautiful. Love it.
Might as well like this.
I'll tank the tower. That's fine. I got War Mogs. I get that all that health back.
I'm gonna want that back.
I've seen. Not sure I understand it.
It does, yeah. Like I said, you can choose based on what style of champion, and then click over here based on what you want. So, so they even have things like on hit now. So, right here is an on hit effect. So that's neat for. Gives you a lot of different options. End it. Please end it. Surrender vote. Yeah. Did we actually get the defeat? Oh my gosh. I don't know what happened. That was fantastic end. Did we win? We got the defeat. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna call it here. Have a good rest of your Christmas. Me neither. I figured, you know, like, hey, it might do the effect, but I mean, we hit their nexus first, so that was funny, I guess. All right, thanks for playing. Alright, I'm going to raid DJ Carmichael. He is a speedrunner that I frequent all the time. He is playing Hades. I don't know what that is, but sick. Yeah, he's playing Hades. I don't know what that is, but we're about to find out. So sticking around to raid helps me as a streamer. So if you just maybe give him a watch for a little bit, but definitely join the raid. That'd be awesome. And Merry Christmas, everyone. Yeah, Hades. I don't know what it is. He plays some weird games, but he's usually playing Zelda or Mario speedrunning. He does 100% Breath of the Wild a lot of the time, so he's fun to watch. Thank you, everyone, for joining. And Merry Christmas if you celebrate. Oh, one of the Game of the Year. I should know it then. Oh, man.